SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto brightness on iPhone 16. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting on your iPhone 16 where the device will automatically adjust the brightness of the screen to accommodate the lighting conditions around the device. But if you don't like the fact that your iPhone is doing this, you can disable auto brightness by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose the Display and Text Size option in the Vision section of this menu. Now you're just going to scroll all the way to the bottom of this screen until you find the Auto Brightness option here. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that, and that's going to stop your iPhone from automatically adjusting the screen brightness. Now that this is turned off, if you would like to manually adjust the screen brightness, then you can go back to the main Settings menu. You can then select the Display and Brightness option, and then you just need to find this brightness slider here, and you can drag it to the left to make the screen dimmer, or you can drag it to the right to make the screen brighter. Another way that you can adjust the screen brightness is with the Control Center. You can open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this brightness slider that's available here. You can make the screen brighter by dragging that up, or you can make it dimmer by dragging it down.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.